Hello everyone, this is Chanelin and Alter. We are now at Bucees, the world famous gasoline station in America.
Come on and follow us as we go taste test some of Bucees' most famous products.
Let's go!
Yo. Let's go.
Go ahead, babe. It's like Walmart. It's like really huge.
Okay.
It's ready to go. Ooh. It's only $15. Hey, $16. This is real. I want that one. Laundry not open 24/7. Howdy! Coffee.
So much stuff here.
There's
sips about to go down.
$50.
We can eat it and then walk. I don't know how that would work.
That's the kind?
We have to find them. Cajun style fried pecans. Beaver nuggets. See, salted. Oh, and spicy.
Not cinnamon.
White cheddar.
Just the regular.
You want some quail eggs?
That's good. Oh, yeah. Okra? Pickled okra?
Mm-hmm. You want some of Grandma Gigi's pepper jelly, babe?
Huh?
There's a lot of peppers in this jelly. I don't know how that would taste. 10% off all wines. They have a little wine selection. You don't have a burner that big. That's for real outdoor cooking.
Favorite one.
That's not Bucky's brand.
There's no chocolate.
Raspberry, blueberry, cinnamon, your favorite.
Nah. Nah, thank you.
Bathrooms are super clean. Hand sanitizer next to every urinal. There's like 50 urinals in there. Probably even more. Cleanest bathroom I've ever been in.
Thank you, Buc-ee's.
Visit us at tech3innovation.com and let's continue our journey together.